Etem Bamidbar,
Etem Bamidbar,
Etem Bamidbar, Nehaere, Shita Vadaseh Sham.
Jacob assumes the worst. In fear and distress, he divides his followers into two camps in the hope that some of them might escape his brother's onslaught. Jacob prays to God, "I'm not worthy of the least of all the mercies and of all the truth which you have shown to your servant. For with my staff I passed over this Jordan, and now I have become two camps. Save me, I beseech you."
I don't even call the Hassan. 92. The righteous man shall flourish like the palm tree. He shall thrive and grow tall like a cedar in Lebanon. The true title of tzaddik denotes a spiritual description of the one who has completely sublimated their natural animal or vital soul inclinations into holiness, so that they experience only love and awe of God without material temptations. Hence, a tzaddik serves as a vehicle to God and has no ego or self-consciousness.
Oh, you're hired.
Thank you.